I just sorted all my Lego bricks by color, and my gray bin was super full. So I decided to make something that would use the gray pieces. For the beginning of this mountain village, I decided to lay out some base plates just to see how big I wanted to make. And then I also took some base plates and used bricks to make them go a little higher so that I could see where I wanted to put the houses in the village on the mountain. When I finished the laying out of everything, I just jumped right in and started building the rock face and also a trail with a nougat color, and then the rock face with gray, like I said earlier. And I used the colors pink and yellow just because I don't normally use those in my Lego mocks, and so I just put them in the background where they wouldn't be seen in the end. And here's a cool trick I used here. So I sorted my pieces by color, and then I would just dump them out on the side of my build so that I could dig through them a little faster and find the pieces that I need. So you can see me do this on the right of the screen, just with my gray pieces all laid out so I could find the pieces I needed to build the mountain. And then I also just had a bin of the nougat color on just the left of me to help find the pieces for the trail. Comment down below which way of sorting you like the best. Sorting by piece, by color, or maybe even both. Okay, so now after I finished building this whole rock face, I had these platforms that I laid out earlier, and this is where I wanted to put my houses. So I started playing around with what types of houses I wanted to do, and you can see right here that I was just playing around with this house, but once I got one of them, I kind of got the rest really fast. Now, even after the houses are done, we're still not done yet with the build. I still want to add some color and some growth throughout the build, so I wanted to put in a couple trees and also put in flowers and some bushes. Now, here's the build completely finished. If you liked this build, you can click on this video right here to see another one of my time-lapse videos I made. And don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video with all your friends.